You guys, this is bad news. Skwtch got shut down without me knowing.